Turkish TFX is a combat fighter aircraft developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries TAI for the Turkish Air Force. The full-scale mock-up of the aircraft was on display at the Paris Air Show in June 2019. The fifth-generation fighter jet will possess superior stealth and attack capabilities. It will replace the existing fleet of F-16 fighter jets in service with the Turkish Air Force and join the F-35 fighter jet fleet. It is expected to meet the nation's air combat requirements by 2070. Potential partners or buyers for the fighter jet include Pakistan, Bangladesh, Indonesia, and Kazakhstan. TFX development. In January 2017, TAI and BAE Systems signed a £100 million equivalent $139 million strategic agreement for mutual cooperation and developing the stealth fighter project. BAE will offer engineering consulting services and associated support required for the project as part of the agreement. In August 2016, the Undersecretariat for Defense Industries SSM of the Ministry of Turkish National Defense and TAI signed an agreement to design and develop the indigenous fighter jet. The four-year contract includes the preliminary design phase and other technological development activities. TAI signed an agreement with Turkish firm Havelsan to perform software development and embedded training for the TFX National Combat Aircraft Program in May 2020. It signed a memorandum of understanding with Malaysia to co-produce the aircraft composites. The maiden flight of the fighter jet is scheduled to take place in 2025, with service entry planned for 2028. TAI TFX design and features. The fifth-generation aircraft will integrate a stealth fuselage made of advanced carbon composites. Its aerodynamic design will further enhance the high-speed abilities of the aircraft. It is primarily designed to serve air-to-air combat requirements. Its sleek design and unique features will also enable it to be used for air-to-surface roles. The 19 meters long aircraft will have a wingspan of 12 meters and a wing area of 60 square meters. Its maximum takeoff weight, MTOW, will be 27,215 kilograms. The aircraft will offer a high degree of situational awareness, advanced weapon systems, sensor fusion techniques, and low observability. Interoperable capability with other fighter jets such as the F-35A will make it suitable for joint operations. The preliminary design phase of the TAI TFX aircraft was concluded in December 2017. Avionics on board fifth-generation Turkish fighter. The advanced avionics suite on board the aircraft will feature multiple displays, graphic interfaces, environmental data systems, digital maps, and high-end interconnectivity devices. Other features such as voice recognition, high-quality audio systems, and synthetic vision will also be installed in the intelligent cockpit. The aircraft will feature an active electronically scanned array, an ESA radar supplied by Aselsan. The AESA radar, in combination with the stealth fuselage, will ensure superior stealth capability. TAI TFX fighter engines and performance. A joint venture was formed by Rolls-Royce and Kael Group to provide a domestically developed engine for the Turkish fighter jet programmer. However, the deal was suspended due to uncertainties over technology transfer. The aircraft will feature two engines with more than 20,000 pounds each thrust rating. The power plant will enable the fighter jet to fly at a maximum altitude of 55,000 feet. The aircraft will have a maximum speed of Mach 2 and a combat radius of 600 miles.